New details tonight on a stabbing in Providence we first told you about on Eyewitness News this morning. It happened around 11 p.m. on Plainfield Street. According to police, the 18-year-old victim says several men approached his car and that he was stabbed after some sort of argument. His injuries are not considered life-threatening. Police say the victim isn't cooperating. In fact, he reportedly told officers he would, quote, take care of this himself.